who coached at IU for 29 years, won 3 NCAA titles and 11 Big Ten championships. He also was a coach of the last undefeated NCAA champion in 1976 Indiana Hoosiers. Knight will be remembered not only for his masterful basketball mind and success on the court, but also for his high graduation rate that his players achieved and the millions of dollars he raised for the university libraries. Please join us as we pause for a moment of silence to honor the great Bob Knight.